If you're looking for a stir-fried prawn noodle recipe, baby, look no further. I'm gonna show you exactly how to make this bad boy. It is so yummy. Your friends, your family will love it. I'm soaking about 300 grams of rice noodles into a bowl of hot water. It doesn't need to be boiling, just regular tap water is totally fine. Once there's enough hot water in the bowl, just make sure all the noodles goes under the water. We want it to soften. Now, I don't know who asked me to use this small spatula, but it's not working. It doesn't matter how you do it, as long as all the noodles is soaked really well. So about 20 minutes later, it would have softened just like this. You can see the noodles is nice and soft. It's not cooked though. We don't need to start the cooking process just yet. It's gonna be quite hard, but this is the best time to start separating it because you're gonna struggle later on. Now that's all separated, I'm gonna put this aside and the cooking begins. My wok is already hot. I've added in some oil and the first thing that goes in are the prawns. These are king prawns. I usually get them from the Asian supermarket. They're one of the best. They don't shrink, which is what we want. Now make sure to cook these maybe about 50 to 75%. We don't want them hella hard. Once the prawns are almost done, throw in the onions. Make sure to prep everything beforehand, then go in with the spring onions or any other veg that you want, the tiniest bit of sugar, a little bit of MSG, now this is optional, and also some salt. Give this all a good stir. You see why you don't want your prawns already cooked at this stage? You see why you don't want to be eating rubbery prawns? No shade. Add some garlic, like this video. Make sure to subscribe if you really want to be part of the gang. I'll leave this to cook for about no more than a minute and then I throw in the noodles bit by bit, just because it's so much easier to mix into the veggies when I do it in stages. And then once it's kind of well mixed, I will then add in the rest. Ladies, we've got to treat this like our natural hair. Detangling is necessary just to loosen up the noodles. Then go in with some light soy sauce. As soon as I pour the soy sauce, I'm mixing it all together just so that it is well incorporated, you know? We don't want white bits and brown bits. We want it an even color, like our skin tone. Ay. I find using a spatula and a pair of tongs to do this so much easier. It helps to separate it as well, but it's just easier to get all the prawns, the veggies, everything mixed together. Now add in some warm water. This is mainly because the noodles, remember, aren't cooked, so we need to soften them. It's still a little bit hard. I've added a little bit of water. It's on a low heat right now, so I'm gonna let it steam to just soften that bit more. Throwing in the bean sprouts. These I love to still be crunchy, so I will leave it literally almost at the end. Just for it to wilt just a little bit and get a bit of that flavor. Chilies, you know, these aren't too spicy, hence why I've left them till the end. But look at that, come on. Order number 17 coming up, baby. Can we just take a moment to appreciate these noodles? This is the baddest king prawn rice noodle you'll ever find. Prawn lovers, where are you at? Kindly pull up, because we don't look at food and not eat it. So it's time to plate this bad boy up. Everything about this dish is just perfect. Those prawns look amazing. Still juicy, still tender inside. The spring onions and the bean sprouts still have a nice crunch to them. The flavor of the garlic and the soy sauce in the noodles and a little bit of that sweetness with from the sugar. This is absolute perfection. If you do like this video, be sure to hit the like button. It really does help me and my page out. So if you want to support and be part of the gang, like this video, subscribe. I post recipes twice a week, every Monday and Thursday. Let me know whatever recipes you want to see and I will try and get that to you. In the meantime, I am on Instagram sharing recipes almost every day. Catch you next time.